Hey lovely, so I have been really enjoying making holiday cards this season, and nothing screams more holiday, festive, glam vibes than gold foil. But I wanted to try and figure out a way to achieve this digitally. So here are some examples of what I've been making, and I've been using my iPad Pro and Procreate, and this is really just so much easier than you think it would be, and you can use this technique all year round because gold is something that should be enjoyed all months of the year. What I'm gonna do first is just to share a very simple step-by-step tutorial, and then I'll share a speedy little time-lapse video of my art process, which might help spark some ideas for you. So let's get started. All right, so here we are in Procreate, and you're gonna want to acquire your gold textures. I found some from a place called Inspiration Hut, and they were free. You have to sign up with your email and stuff, but it's worth it because you get 15 of these different textures. I really liked this number 8, so I'm just gonna export, copy image. I'm using Dropbox. There's multiple ways that you can import files into Procreate, and get back in here, new layer. Three fingers down, hit paste. Perfect. Okay, so we're just gonna turn it off for now. I'm gonna do a new layer and just start drawing so you can see how this is gonna work. I'm not making anything beautiful, but I just want you to see the effect. All right, turn that gold back on, tap on it, and go to clipping mask. There you go. It's so easy. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more art tutorials. And if you want, you can shop my art prints on Etsy and also follow my art journey on Instagram. Stay sparkly.